Anytime I hear that money calling, you know I always run. That bitch, she hit my line, but I know that she up to some. She claimed that she the one, but all alone that bitch is front. She took my fucking heart and treated it like it was nothing. Now I roll my pants up, sagging my pants up. You fuck with Lou DC and I just might just blame ya. Dirty next Samantha, she think I'm handsome. She fucked me on the first night in Atlanta. Cut off in the jack, now I'm going fast now. My mama really sad, now I'm counting cash now. I paid my brother's school now, I'm the dude now. That bitch was tryna fuck me, but I'm just rude now. You made a fucking savage, you made a savage.
Hey, what's pop, YouTube? It's your boy Jay back here again with another reaction video. Today we got another suggestion video suggested to me by John Blaze. Good looking, Brody, for the suggestion and support once again. Appreciate that shit heavy. And yeah, tell me to check out Wells Finesse featuring Eddie Bauer Outside music video. Let's check this shit out.
She don't know my name, but I be all on her zipping. No panties, I get to it quicker. I beat up that pussy like I was a nigga. We ain't gon' stop till we get it. I be outside in the blizzard. I be outside with the glizz in my baby, my head, how I'm living. But I take care of my chicken. Boy, I supply the prison. You ain't got a lot to kick it. Nigga need to stop snitching. Boy, you can die with it. Ain't no love in the trenches. Had to stick to the mission. Had to stand on my pivot. Niggas was racing to get it. Boy, I was patiently waiting. Waiting, my time was coming. Nigga don't grind for nothing. Nigga, I'ma die for something.
And I'm chasing it back up and down the street. Trying to get paid, stay out the way, but a young nigga got it. I ride with that thing, you better think twice if you think about robbing me.
I will always be outside, I'm ready to ride on my robbery. I don't need no gang, I just need a couple of my niggas to ride with me.
Unfortunately, like people are coming and people are ready to die for me.
Violently now, he don't really want smoke. I got him finally, he gave me so much anxiety. Now I'm just ready to smoke. Always be outside, I'm chasing the bag by the minute. Cause hourly, that's not enough. Always be outside, I'm ducking the pig with a bat. Cause a nigga ain't trying to get cuffed. Usually niggas be bending, but lately these niggas be staying inside of the house. All of that gangster pretending, pretend you be with it, but you just be clicking the mouse. Talking too much and you burning a hole in my ear. Can you please just shut the fuck up? Got the 38, and you know I'm fully prepared to squeeze and let it bust. Always outside, I'm in the trenches. To ride, I go the distance, ready to slide. Nigga, you with me? If you my slime, if you my slizzard, nigga just died. He was my victim, he need a doc, he need a clinic. I took a shot, it was precision. Bullet hit ride, but collision, bang, gang.
I will always be outside, I'm chasing the bag up and down the street. I'm just trying to get paid and stay out the way, but a young nigga gotta eat. I ride with that thing, so you better think twice if you thinking about robbing me.
I will always be outside, I'm ready to ride on my robbery. I don't need no gang, I just need a couple of my niggas to ride with me. Unfortunately, people are coming and people are ready to die for me.
I will always be outside, I'm ready to ride on my robbery. I don't need no gang, I just need a couple of my niggas to ride with me. Unfortunately, people are coming and people are ready to die for me.
That shit was smooth, Brody. Definitely rock with this shit, bro. Wells Finesse and Eddie Bauer. I don't even know if I said your name right, but I'm rocking with y'all, Brody. Make sure y'all go check these niggas out on IG and shit. Definitely rocking with y'all. This shit go hard as fuck. Once again, shout out to bro John Blaze for the suggestion and support. I appreciate that shit heavy once again. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.
Now I roll my pants up, stacking my pants up. You fuck with Lou DC and I just might just blame ya. 30 next Samantha, she think I'm handsome.